herbivores.
Herbivores. Should not be more herbivores.
So they're gonna rip the grass off with their lips, move it all the way to the back of their mouth, and chew it all up back there. Those big teeth up in front, they have nothing to do with eating or chewing. They're simply for fighting. So I'm gonna give Haven here some grass, hey? Hopefully he'll be able to join us. Oh, look, he's eating
grass.
So this grass right here, this is the most food that they'll get today.
Hindi ganyan talaga. Gaso lang
kasama. Pag
umakyat sa bato.
Lucky.
See the big sheep?
Eating a grass.
Yeah, eating grass. People is eating the grass.
One.
So hippos are uniquely adapted to their life in Africa. You take a look at the top of their head. Where are their eyes, nose, and ears? They're right in the very top.
There's another one.
There's
another
one.
Wow. It's so big.
It's a big hippo.
Oh my gosh.
So heavy stuff.
Mas malaki to ah.
That's one big mother. That's one big mother.
Mother yan. Moose.
Expression.
Not moose. Eating grass.
Eating grass.
Sobrang bigat niya.
Blood sweat.
4 tons.
Now blood sweat's not blood, and it's not sweat. But it's a secretion that comes out of their skin, and it works like a natural sunscreen.
Happy.
It also works like a moisturizer, so it helps their skin from cracking when it dries out. Blood sweat is also slightly acidic.